William the Conqueror, Duke of Normandy, was crowned King of England here in 1066, and since then every king and queen except three have been crowned here in Westminster Abbey. This is where the Queen Mother married King George VI. It's where our present Queen married Prince Philip. It's where the Duke of York married Fergie. That's why there's a little black cloud hanging over the Abbey. It's where Princess Anne got married, Princess Margaret. It's not where Prince Charles got married. Prince Charles married Lady Diana Spencer at the People's Church, St Paul's Cathedral. And last month, this is where Prince William married Catherine Middleton. You might remember it. So Westminster Abbey, the Royal Church of London. This is where you'll find the Tomb of the Unknown Warrior. Also buried here are Sir Isaac Newton, the man who discovered the Westminster. Now ahead of us is the new Palace of Westminster, with the most famous clock tower in the world. Let's have a look to the right. The Houses of Parliament. This is where the old Palace of Westminster was built in the 1000s. Then Henry VIII allowed Parliament to meet in the old palace. He moved to his new palace in Whitehall.